Come back to Dark Souls. Okay. Hello.
You banished those two hollows, did you? It pains me to think of the trouble my failings have caused. I am certain that both Vince and Nico are grateful to you. Thank you so very much. Here, these belonged to them. You deserve them more than I.
Okay. Let's go. There is a way out of here. I just need to find it. No. Yeah, there's that. Okay. Well, follow the lights, as they say, and you shall find your way out. Okay, that should be the way out. Yeah, that definitely is the way out. Yeah, just increasing the HP. No, actually, now that I consider it, I'm actually curious to see what's there. I do have home wards if necessary, but I am curious. Okay. Oh shit! I see. Rather, I don't see. Easy. Take it easy. There is something. Okay. Oh, balls. That's nice. I don't need to be in human form to be able to deal with Nito. Oh, come on, give me a fucking bone. Well, that is interesting. The many undead and all of that stuff. Yeah. If I lost the souls, so be it. I don't necessarily care. I mean, it's a bit of a shame, but hey, at the end of the day, do I really give a damn? Not really. Okay. Thankfully. Okay, let me. Easy. What is that? Well, we shall see. We shall see. And I do hope to put myself in a position where I can. Okay, not easy. No. Still too close. There's a lot of them right there. Okay. How in the fuck can I deal with this? Now I might wake up to the notion that my corpse, my souls are down there. Not a pleasant idea, but yeah. Well, this is not going well, is it? Okay. Why the hell am I using this anyway? Screw that. Not worth it. Whatever is there, it's not worth it. Well, unless it's a slab of titanite or something.
Oh, you! Well, let's just calm down. Talk about things. I did you wrong, but I didn't mean it. These temptations, they can, well, overcome me. You know what I mean, don't you? Please, forgive me. You and me, we're jolly undead outcasts, aren't we? Oh, brilliant. A second chance. Wonderful. I had a feeling you'd understand. I did. But if I were in your shoes, who knows what I'd have done. But now we're friends again, eh? I did you wrong. But I didn't mean it. These temptations, they can over...
I could kill him, but what would I solve? What would I achieve by doing so? There's a dog right there. Giant dog, apparently. Holy motherfucking shit! Okay, stay down, boy. Stay down. Okay, that's a waste. All right. That's a black knight. Black Knight Albert. Ash Lake awaits down there, if I so desire, which I don't. Where do I need to go again? Well, I need to go down, it seems. Yep, need to go down. Careful. Who knows what I'll find here. Killing Nito will not be that difficult. He's, easy boss. Well, easy with the gear I have right now. I do love the fact that I have to actually use a lantern or a spell. There is a spell that allows you to see in the dark. Well, that's the only way I can go. Okay. Nothing there. Something down here, I suppose. Unless I'm mistaken, there's a third. Easy. Yes, there is a third. Well, I pretty much made it. Path down, right? Correct. Ash Lake. Okay, ready for it. Nope, nothing here. Or is there? Yeah, this might be Ash Lake, but I can't see the shore. Eh, whatever. Or I guess you could say the beach on which I fought. Never mind. Nope. Oh, missed it. missed it. Big fuck up there. Getting close to Nito. Oh shit. Yeah, for all the trouble I'm going through right now to actually reach him, he's surprisingly easy compared to this. Anyway, many pinwheels. Now this section is a bit of a frustration. Why? Well, simply because if you go in the water, there's the baby skeletons to deal with. I think that's it, right? Okay, that's where Nito is. This is the soul of a hero. Some hero if he died. Well, he got this far. I guess you could say he almost succeeded. Okay, careful, these things may not seem like much, and they're not, you can one-shot them, but they can really ruin your day if they hit you. I remember, if I recall correctly, it's either a curse or poison or toxicity, one of those three. Okay. Alright, Nito. Ready to dance. Let me just get rid of this and this and Oh yeah, divine weapon. I'll need it. There's two skeletons, Nito summons at the beginning of the fight. Okay. Here we go. Here we go. You deal with those skeletons, then you can kill Nito pretty easily. Okay, Nito. Where's your skeletons? I thought it was two, whatever. Oh, ouch. Ouch, 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 ouch. Let me just deal with this guy. Damn it, Nito keeps killing the bastard. Okay. Damn his sword. Oh shit! Holy shit! Shit, 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 shit! Damn it! Really? Damn it! Just... ugh. Whatever. Oh! Well, so much for 23k souls, I suppose. Right. I at least can level up with all the souls I've gained. That's how you get to Nito. Killing him? Yeah. This should allow me to level up. Okay, right, yeah, endurance, why not, level 79, soul level 79, that is. Well, let's make our way back to Nito. Easy. Maybe I can, I wouldn't do it. I thought, you know, maybe I couldn't run past them, but eh. No, that's suicide. That really is an invitation to suicide. Okay. Easy now, easy. Well, at least I won't have to deal with pinwheels again. I think. Right? They don't respawn, if I recall. No, not going down there. Well, I could, I suppose. I mean, yeah, sure, why not? Note to self. Never go in the back when you're facing Nito. There's two big skeletons there that'll fuck your day. Which I forgot about. Yeah. When I first faced him, I had read a guide on how to do it, and I knew I had to watch out for those two big skeletons at the back. They don't engage you otherwise. Okay. Come on. No, not there. Here, then. Easy. I made it. Well, there's still a few foes that I need to deal with. Nothing too difficult. I'll kill Nito. Oh, bollocks. Shit. Again, I fuck it up. Well, so be it. These things, and they don't even give you a decent amount of souls. Not worth the trouble, I guess. Okay. Don't bother. So, pinwheels. Oh, they respawned, bastards. Well, I could potentially ignore them. That did hurt, but... Oh, shit! Okay. Good. Made it. Right. Nito, do I have any more gold pine resin? Probably not. Nope. Oh well, let me just drink this. Be ready. Actually, I should have drunk it after, yeah, jumping. Let the skeletons come and let Nito come. Damn you, Nito. Yeah. Toxic blade, watch out. Yeah. Watch it, watch it, watch it. I am still alive. And he is dying. Right now. There we go. Wait, 3,000 souls? No, that's probably from the bone. From the bone guardians at the back, right? It can't be 3,000. Ah, there we go, 60,000. As it should be. Yeah, these two died when he died. Because Nito was the one who brought them back. Anyway, there's a bonfire the way out of here. Otherwise, well, there's no way out of here. Except a homeward if you want to use that. Anyway. I think I'm actually going to go to the Tomb of the Giants again. Talk with someone there. The Priestess. Specifically, Tomb of the Giants. Mm-hmm. Level up, and 50 strength. No more use for this. 390. Yeah, not particularly useful. What about this? No. Well, let's go up here. I want to equip. Well, I think I'm gonna go for the Duke's Archives next. See if the scale is. Before I do that, however. No, she disappeared. Okay. Yeah. Right, Firelink. Orb, Firelink Shrine.
Did you ring the second bell? That is incredible, I must say. But now, we have a new problem. It's noisy, it snores, and its breath is lethal. This is no laughing matter, I tell you.
Yeah, yeah. Well, let's talk with Frampt.
I am pleased to see you well. Is it something urgent? The beings who possess these souls have outlived their usefulness, or have chosen the path of the wicked. As the primordial serpent, I implore you to defeat them and claim their souls. Let there be no guilt. Let there be no vacillation. Farewell.
Whatever. Not my concern. The reason I'm using these souls, by the way, is because I want to purchase something from one of the merchants in this area. Not interested. Easy. Don't want to fall down to my death.
Aye, Shemai. I didn't expect to meet anybody here. I suppose great minds think alike, eh?
Yeah, purchase item. Yes, three of them. I guess I should purchase some arrows as well. Not that many.
Okay. Thank you. That was a fine...
Hello there. I was expecting you. As promised, I will share my sorceries. I'm afraid that you are unable to learn sorcery. The basic framework, you see, it cannot be taught. Oh, do not fret. Life isn't all about sorcery. You will find your own way. Don't frown with regret. Peer forward with your head high.
Oh, hello. I regret meeting you under such compromising circumstances. At least we both made it back unscathed.
He won't teach you sorcery until, well, his master disappears from here.
Well, I see you made it out. Yeah, I made it out safely too. I have my pyromancy of the Great Swamp, so I can usually manage with a bit of care. Oh yeah. By the way, I can share my spells with you. I think you have a knack for it. All you need are the materials. I'll be pleased to help you. Ah, and unless you find the magics unsavory. Yeah, wonderful. I'm sure that, you know, they'll be of some use, some assistance. Here, first take this. A flame from the Great Swamp. Now you're a fully fledged pyromancer. Why, let's get started right now.
Purchase item. Where did I get power within? I need to search that.
Goodbye then. Come back.
Damn. Well, I'm Orlando.
So you have received a revelation. Very auspicious. I hope for the best. I pray that through you, her wish will be granted.
Yeah. I don't have a firekeeper soul, so... yeah. Well, I'll kill her eventually, and I'll kill the Chaos Witch. But after I save Solaire. I just want to reach the bonfire, which I'll then upgrade to 10 flasks, not 15 or anything like that, just 10, yeah. Or actually screw upgrading it, let me just put it like that. Screw upgrading it because I'll die anyway and I will not actually make use of that bonfire all that much, so yeah. I could go into the portrait world, but... actually, this reminds me. Well, once I'm done with the Duke's archives, I'll go deal with the dragon. Since I'm not in human form, I guess I could do it now, but... Okay. Tune magic. Whatever. Costin here, signing out.